Medical school opened today despite a threat made against the school. The district superintendent sent out a letter yesterday informing parents about the situation. Police were called, and the letter says the individual who made that threat has been identified. Police and the district jointly decided it was safe for school to open today.
Looking outside.